my whole family and friends and aunts, uncles, grandma, grandpas, you know, they come to every game, and you know, to have them, I mean, they always use me as an excuse to travel, so they'll all be down there in Miami, which would be awesome.
And talk about your relationship with John, and you know, to have two Dwenger guys be prominent roles, and how neat that's been for both of you to be able to lean on each other for the last several years.
Yeah, I think you know, having him on the team has definitely helped me, especially early in my career. And you know, we've definitely gotten closer since we've been here, and you know, it's been a good situation to be in.
Tyler, do you ever watch NFL games and think about where you might fit into different teams' offensive schemes?
Not really where I would fit in, but I watch just the other tight ends to see how they're doing and how they do things, how they block and stuff like that.
Do you have any idea that there are a lot of NFL teams out there that would love to have a player with your qualities?
I hope they do. That's better for me.
One not too far away from here, like the Chicago Bears.
Yeah. I mean, I'm game for wherever. I don't really care.
Tyler, have you made your decision? Is this your last game in Notre Dame?
I'll figure that out after the game.
Coming in with, you know, so many tight ends at Notre Dame, did you anticipate having the kind of career you've ended up having?
You know, really, coming in here, no. A lot of people ask me why I would come here, because I think there's probably six tight ends on the depth chart when I committed here, and so yeah, coming here, I was just trying to get on the bus, trying to figure out a way that I could help the team win.